स्टूडेंट इन दिस वीडियो यू विल लर्न चैप्टर 1 दैट इज कंप्यूटर सिस्टम. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू मस्ट नो द डेफिनेशन ऑफ ए कंप्यूटर सिस्टम. इन वेरी सिंपल लैंग्वेज आई टेल यू वॉट इज अ कंप्यूटर सिस्टम. अ कंप्यूटर इज एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मशीन विच रिसीव्स डेटा, प्रोसेसेस इट एट हाई स्पीड एंड गिव्स यू द डिजायर्ड आउटपुट. नेक्स्ट we will come for classification of computers by size. Computers can be classified as per size as well as according to its working system also. According to working system, it is of three types: analog, digital, hybrid, which is not included in this chapter. We'll come according to size. As per size, computers are classified in the given ways. See, tablets, smartphone, mobile computers, microcomputers / desktop, mini computers, mainframe computers and supercomputers. Now one by one I will explain you what is tablet. It is a small wireless portable personal computer which has touch screen interface. Next we'll go for smartphone. I hope I don't have to explain it because all of you are using smartphone nowadays. It is a cell phone which has functions like a computer. Next it is mobile computers. It involves all mobile computing like sharing data, video, etc. Next we are coming for microcomputers, which is also called desktop computers. It is a small computer which has a microprocessor in it. All of you see all these computers in computer lab of school. Next we come to mini computer. A mini computer is a mini computer has more storage and more speed in comparison with microcomputer, but lesser than mainframe computers. Similarly, we will proceed for mainframe computers. These are powerful computers used for large information processing jobs. These are used for government institutions, census work, banking work, etc. Now finally we'll come for supercomputers. It is a computer that performs at the highest operational rate. It is used for scientific and engineering applications. I hope all of you have understood this classification of computers of this chapter. In our next video or in next class, I'll be covering hardware devices and software classification. Thank you. Have a